So I took up poli-sci because I feel like if I take this course, I would become the individual that I aspire to be. That individual knows how to lead based on the evidence, knows how to steer good governance. And all those things, I think I could affect the community for good. Because if I know, if I am knowledgeable about those topics, about what politics is, how it works, how policies are made, formed, created, then I feel like I'd really be able to affect change within my community.